friends. I'm Archana.
And I'm Madhu.
And welcome to our channel.
Just Us.
So friends, last video we showed you how to create pedas, beautiful, simple recipe. And today we want to show you how to create different shapes.
You know, when you have special occasions, some special friend or guest coming over to your house, you want to present everything beautifully. So depending on how much of time you have and what you have available, you can use things and present anything beautifully. So if I had fresh flowers, I would have used fresh flowers, fresh rose petals to arrange these pedas. But unfortunately, I don't have any fresh flowers today. So I have these beautiful silk petals, which are gold, and they will go perfect with this color combination. And I'm going to use these petals on the plate.
And we're just going to place them.
We're just going to place the petals on them.
So pick a small one for the small petal. Mm-hmm. Okay. And this golden color goes beautifully on
red,
the
gold, yeah, and white with saffron. So, look how beautiful they are. No time, no extra time. You have already made your peda. Just place them on the plate with the flowers.
It looks good.
If you can use the fresh leaves, rose leaves around it. If you have a lot of pedas and you cannot individually place them on the flower petals, you can arrange the flower petals around them and then place them in a nice shape. You can make them a heart shape, flower shape, any shape, star shape.
Your imagination.
Let me share another idea with you. So for this idea, what we did is we divided our peda dough into two portions, and with one of the portions I soaked saffron in some
milk,
and I added this milk, saffron milk, into one of the portion. So like that we got two colors, and we rolled the dough into these cylindrical shapes. So now these cylindrical shapes, I'm going to create beautiful design and I'll show you how we will do it. So I have this two cones, they're brand new, so don't worry about it. I have one of the cone which is a little thicker than the other one, and what I'm going to do is place this over the comb, and put the one comb on the top in the middle, and then just move it to other side. So move it to this side and then that side, and just turn them over, and you have this beautiful shape. I'll show you one more. So you place it here, you put the comb in the middle, turn it to the right, and then turn it to the left. And you have beautiful design on both sides, and then just bend them over to give it a beautiful shell shape. So we have made those two colors, and this is what the shape is like. And now we just are going to arrange it onto the plate. So let's put, you can use different designs, whatever way you want to place them on the plate. It's again your imagination. So this is how I am going to put it. Simple. And if you want to put your plain ones on the side, we can do that also. So you can plate it this way, or you can plate it like a flower. So, how beautiful they look!
I know, it looks beautiful. Hope you will try.
And please share our channel and let us know how you like our videos. Thank you.